She's a wife and mom who served active Army duty in Iraq, but coming home to civilian life was just as challenging as battling enemy combatants in the Middle East.
Imagine your happiest memories in life vanishing.
It's a blur.
It happened to Sergeant Lisa Crutch, who manned machine guns in Iraq. When her vehicle came under fire and crashed, she had no idea she'd suffered a traumatic brain injury. She returned to the front lines.
As long as I'm still alive, I'm going to stay in Iraq and do my job, because going home was not an option.
When Lisa finally came home to her husband and children, she was diagnosed with post-traumatic stress disorder. Only then did she discover the extent of her brain injury.
You can ask me anything about what happened in Iraq, and I can tell you, like down to the smallest detail, but stuff that happened with my children and my husband, I couldn't remember it.
We teamed up with Wounded Warrior Project to learn how they helped Lisa and many other veterans with the healing process, including providing free services in mental health, career counseling, and long-term rehabilitative care. Now her joyful memories are starting to come back.
They helped me transition from Sergeant Crutch back to Lisa.
To learn how you can support our returning warriors, check out woundedwarriorproject.org.
When we come back, the great escape from a crib. They should be